We need to use government as a tool to put people on the path to self-sufficiency so that they can take care of themselves. If you do it, you will be surprised at the significant reduction in violent crime and violence that you'll see in the city of Philadelphia if we do it right.